Breaking overnight, a man is recovering after being shot in Danville. It happened around 1:30 this morning in the 100 block of Bradley Road. Danville police say a man approached the 24-year-old victim, pulled out a handgun, and shot him. The suspect then left the scene. Police say the victim is expected to be okay. The incident is still under investigation.